You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
My people and I will resist you.
Innocent people died in that bombing today.
The augmented are suffering a genocide. It begins with demonizing us, treating us as less than human, exiling us so we are forgotten, and then exterminating us.
You getting pissed enough to end this guy yet?
I got a no-kill order.
Would have thought he'd done enough to warrant extreme prejudice.
How dare you speak to me of peace and fairness on behalf of masters who hide in the shadows and murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world?
I suspect there's a power struggle brewing within our organization. Some people inside ARC are less committed to our ideals.
Then help me find them.
Somewhere down there, hiding in plain sight, is your real terrorist.
I can only fight enemies I see.
Then isn't it time you brought them into the light?